For, please, please make your way up, right here at the front, and we're gonna get this started.
Let's do this.
Jason's gonna be first. I like that. And second, first and second. Boom! All right. Let's just thank the Lord.
All right.
I did not turn around.
All right, there we go. All right, my name is Jason, and Lord, I'm so thankful for you allowing me to be part of what you're doing here at Calvary Chapel Rio Grande right now. I'm thankful for this church and this body of believers that me and his family can come together and just share this time in worshiping the Lord in the Word, and that he doesn't need me and he doesn't need you, but yet he allows us to be part of what he's doing. I'm so grateful that he allows me to be here to serve him and to serve you guys. And so thankful for my family and my wife who supports me in this endeavor. She's been following me around for 22 years, and I'm so thankful for her because I don't deserve it. Thankful for my kids. Thankful for all of you guys. You know, this is the biggest family I've ever had. You know, it's wouldn't trade you guys for anything. So thankful for you. God bless you. Thank you.
I'm just thankful for my new job that the Lord gave me this past year. God, I'm thinking, like, just struggling just to get by, to actually get by now. So it's really a blessing for that. It was really awesome to step up into a new position where I'm working at. So it was really neat that God opened the door for me. I do some other stuff for me, so I'm just waiting and seeing and being thankful and just thankful for the joy that I get every day from the Lord, and doing the Bible read and staying in there and just praying. Of course, I fall all the time. I do. I'm not going to confess to you guys what I do, but it's nothing bad. No, it's not. It's just everyday normal stuff. But I'm just very thankful for the joy the Lord provides for me every day. A lot of people at work always ask me, "What are you doing? Why are you so happy?" And I just tell them, "No, it's the Lord. You guys stick in the Bible. You guys stick with it. You gotta be there with the Lord every day." So I'm just very thankful for his joy. Like Jason said, I'm very thankful for my wife too. She's a really loving wife. No, she's a great wife. I just love her to death, and I'm just very thankful for her also. So that's all. And thank you, Jesus, for saving me.
Philippians 4:13, I can do all things in Christ that strengthens all of us, because we're all one family. I thank my aunt, Rebecca Mulvaney, for taking me in, showing me the light, reading the Gospels with me every day. The children must have an understanding, because it's so difficult. I thank Jason for the Tuesdays, Pastor Ray for the Sundays, he's spending his time reading it, following maybe his family reading over and over and over, and what happened, and practicing. I thank everybody else. Thank you.